Hello everybody, I wanted to show you guys how to set up a free WordPress scheduling plugin. I want to show you how it only takes 5 minutes to start booking appointments. So to start, we're going to first install and activate the Simply Schedule Appointments plugin. So if we go to the plugins page and select Add New and search up Simply, it should be the first plugin that comes up, so we're going to click Install Now, and then we're going to click Activate. After activating, a new tab should come up on the side of the WordPress dashboard called Appointments. And to open up the admin dashboard, you just click that. Since this is your first time using the booking plugin, we're going to be walked through the setup wizard, and this is just going to help you set up general things like your time zone and your admin email address, and it's also going to help you set up your first booking calendar. And in this plugin, they use an appointment type to represent your booking calendar. So all the rules you set here on this page are going to affect your availability and the booking form too. You can use the eraser and pencil tool under the availability section to easily add all the hours that you're available, and then under the scheduling options, you can add in rules like how much notice you need before someone can book. And then you can also choose all the fields you'd like to include and require on the booking form. So these are the things that anyone needs to fill out before they can book an appointment. And then after that, you'll see a quick review page where you can see everything we just finished setting up. After you're done, just click continue. And you'll see a small little congratulations screen. From here, you can do a couple of different things, but just for this tutorial's sake, I just want to go back to the WordPress dashboard and then go on to displaying this on my website. So I'm going to show you guys what this is going to look like on my Contact Me page. I'm using the Elementor page builder, but just keep in mind, it's just as easy to do this with the WordPress block editor. And so with Elementor, all I want to do is take my schedule an appointment module and drag it right into place. Here you can see what it's sort of going to look like. I'm going to show you what it does actually looks like in the website. So here's preview mode. I'm going to scroll all the way to the bottom. And as you can see, this is going to be what the booking calendar looks like. You pick a date, you pick a time, and fill out the booking form. As you can see, these are the same fields that I had chosen in the setup wizard: name, email, and then the notes field. I'm going to book a test appointment just so you could see what it's going to look like in the admin appointments tab back in the WordPress dashboard. And so this is our confirmation screen. You can see a couple other options on the bottom. And now I want to show you guys what it's going to look like in the admin appointments dashboard. As you can see, we have a list of our appointments here, and if you click on a specific one, you get to open the appointment details page. Here you're going to see the time of the appointment, all the fields that they filled out, and that should be it, you guys. That's all you need to schedule your first appointment using the Simply Schedule Appointments plugin. Now I want to cover some extra customizations that we can do. First thing I want to show you guys is how to add a second booking calendar directly to the Contact Me page. All I have to do is go down to the Appointment Types tab, click on Clone, really easy way to duplicate what you already have without having to start from scratch. So I'm just going to name this one my video call, or the other one was my phone call. And that's it. I can just go back to my page and it should have automatically updated it. And so now I have a list of my two booking calendars. And so someone who wants to chat can either pick a video call or a phone call. And next, I want to show you guys how to customize some of the styling in the booking calendar. As you can see, we have an accent color of green. If I really quickly wanted to change that, all I would have to do is go to the settings tab, and under the style settings, I would change the accent colors to something that suits my site a little bit better. I'm going to choose a little red color, and it should automatically apply, so let's preview changes. And if I scroll all the way to the bottom, if you remember, it was green before, and now it's that same shade of red that I had picked in the style setting. Earlier, I had mentioned that after booking, an email is sent out to the customer, and so I want to show you guys really quick how to customize those email messages, both for the admin and for the customer. I just wanted you guys to see how it looks like to edit the notifications. Here I'm showing you how you can preview your message before you send it. It should pull in information directly from the appointment that your customer just booked. And you can also customize it to only send out specifically for the different appointment types that your customers book. And with all that said, that's it, you guys. That's how you set up a free WordPress scheduling plugin.